The sun rose on the flawless spring sea, into a sky all brazen, all one bright, for gods immortal, for mortal men, on plowlands kind with grain, and facing sunrise, the voyagers now lay off Pylos town, compact stronghold of Milius. On the shore, black bulls were being offered by the people to the blue maned god, who makes the islands tremble. Nine congregations, each 500 strong, let out nine bulls apiece to sacrifice, taking the turns to eat. While on their altars, thigh bones and fat lay, burning for the god.